Okay, we'll turn off of the main superhighway, the named highway, which is Chimney Canyon Road. And we'll cut off here at what we have called the Salt Lake. Because normally the cattle operator puts the salt blocks out here for his cattle. That's a big sinkhole right there when it gets wet. You can see we're subject to washouts. This road is never maintained. But it's actually a road made for a couple of special purposes. This is on the property of Dr. Ralph Hutchings. And I think he has about 5,000 acres between this side and the Santa Barbara side. Guy who leases for cattle operators. Now the reason it's kind of important is because there's twin ponds right here. Here's one pond and there'll be another pond right up above here. That's largely why the salt blocks are here. There's also a spring right down over the side here. Actually, that still has a little water in it. This road was impassable up until, I don't know, July, August 1997 when we had Logan Fire. CalFire and the Forest Service bulldozed some roads in, or wound up an access road, and plus clean up fire breaks. So they had to come up here and fix a major, major, major washout. And as I recall, it was 15 feet wide and 15 feet deep. So they fixed it up, and of course it washed out the next winter because the next winter was El Nino. And it stayed washed out until about 2007 when Larry DeJarnette brought out here and got tired of living in his yurt. So they sold the yurt to Randy Lane and hauled a park model mobile home in here. In order to do that, he had to clean up this road. And that was the only purpose it was ever been used for, except for hunters perhaps. right there. Right out there, just to the left of that big rock. Yeah, this washes out completely. Absolutely completely. See, we put a big culvert in here. Just for Larry's trip. Larry bought and installed about 16 culverts. Well, 12 to 16 culverts. As you can see, the road is not at a blade or anything on its end. The culvert kind of did the job about keeping it from blowing out entirely. You can see that's about to go right there. There's some culverts there, but there's still something to lose. Now, this is not a road you want to take in the rain. Believe me. You know, I got to wash across right here. Out. Now we're paralleling Larry's property. And soon, I'll meet you in. Soon we'll go through Larry's gate. Larry got special permission from Ralph Hutchings, we call him Hutch, to put this road in across Hutchings' property. Now we're on Larry's property. Access control. See the culvert. Valley, head south and east.